Hello everyone, it's Travis with COCAB, Watch Collectors of California and Beyond, with another unboxing. Tonight we're going to be looking at the Longines Spirit Zulu. Just had this sent to me from Derek, and I've not yet looked at it, so we'll look at it together. There's a nice little book that comes with it, so let me go ahead and slide the watch out of the way. I'll definitely be interested in looking at some more of that later. And then we have the watch box itself. You can see it says Longines, the world's most honored watch. Let's take a look at this. Ooh, inside we have a nice cleaning cloth right here. Set that to the side. And you can see that beautiful box. Well, it says the same thing, world's most honored watch. That is just a gorgeous box. So we'll take that out, and I see it looks like there's some stuff underneath here. Instructions for use, and something else in there, it looks like. Let's see what we got here. Oh, we got the nice little card holder. Very nice, thick. Cardboard, instructions. Let's put those back in. And it looks like a bit of warranty card here. Certified chronometer. Awesome. This looks fantastic. All right, I'll slide those back in. And then we'll take a look at the watch itself. Let's slide it over here. Again, just an absolutely gorgeous box. Look at the case top first. Longines, the world's most honored watch. We've got the tags there, and then the watch itself. Wow, that is beautiful. This is the Longines Spirit Zulu. It's a GMT. Let's take a look here. Here's the band and the buckle. Go ahead and wind it up a little. I am loving the looks of this. Oh, very nice. We've got a unidirectional rotating bezel. And it looks like, yeah, it's only one click every 2.5 minutes or so. So that's pretty cool. Got the nice looking hands and the numerals. Take a look at the back. Let's see, it says Zulu time, Longines. Awesome looking crown. Really nice leather. I'm liking that a lot. And then a great clasping system signed there. I have wanted one of these for quite some time, and I'm extremely excited to be wearing this. So thank you for checking it out. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and have a fantastic rest of the day.